Hi parents, so if you are receiving the link to this video, it means that your student is either in my Gators or my Hippos reading group. And I just wanted to give you a quick little video to show you about our new sort we have this week because it's kind of tricky at first. Yes, they are first grade words, but we kind of talk about them in a language that we don't as adults very often. So we're still working on A sounds this week, short A, which says ah, and long A, which says A. But now we're working with words instead of pictures. So we still want students to keep listening for that ah versus a sound, but we also want them to start looking for patterns in the words. So a great way to do this is to make a chart. Short A words have a pattern that we call CVC. The C stands for consonant, V stands for vowels. So short A words have a pattern that goes consonant, vowel, consonant. Long A words have a pattern that's called CVCE, so it's consonant, vowel, consonant, and then a silent E on the end. The silent E on the end makes the vowel in the middle long, I tell my students. So they can make a short chart like this and put CVC to start with at the top for the short A words, and then they can actually put their words into the chart. So they can just do this with paper and pencil. We'd try this today in class, but it's a great activity to do at home too. And this could be a replacement instead of rainbow writing or those other choices that we have on the slides each day. So for example, one of their short A words this week is bat. So they would think about the word bat, and the first consonant in bat is B. Oops, sorry, I don't want that underlined. B, the vowel in bat is A, and then the last consonant in bat is T. So it spells out b-at. Another word that they have is last. So now this gets a little bit trickier. So the first consonant is L. The vowel in the middle is A again. But the consonant at the end this time is actually a blend of S and T together. We still call the word last a CVC word because even though it has two consonants at the end, the S and the T work together as a team to blend together to make one sound. St. Another one that we have is snap. So this one is the opposite. It has a blend at the beginning, SN, the vowel A in the middle, and then the consonant P at the end. So the S and the N work together to make one consonant. There's also words that have blends at the beginning and end, beginning and end, like glass. And there's even a tricky word that has no consonant at the beginning and has a blend at the end, and this is ask. And so we charted these all this week, or today, in class, all these short A words. Students could also make a CVCE chart, so they could add an E at the end of this, and then they could go ahead and add another line, and they could chart the CVCE words as well. And just like CVC, CVCE words can also have some blends, more than one consonant, that work together to make one single sound. So this again is a really great activity to replace rainbow writing or fancy writing or red vowels or any of those. Students don't have to do it, but it is a great way for them to help them understand how the word breaks down into these patterns. Hopefully this video gave you a helpful explanation too of how to help your student at home. So again, short A, CVC, consonant, vowel, consonant, and long A, CVCE, consonant, vowel, consonant, silent E. The E on the end makes the vowel in the middle long. Have a great day. Let me know if you have any questions.